As Conan and Jess finish up work at the movie theater, the stars have aligned with a blood moon, and Jess's ex-boyfriends have risen from the grave, dead set on winning her back. It's up to Conan. With a shovel and a rose, do you think I'm-